And we're ready to go here in this huge Elimination Chamber match.
I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
You got to believe this one's over. Running Hurricane Rana.
He goes for the cover. He's going for the pin. Easily kicks out of that one. Wow, what a stomp.
Good grief. Effectively using the knee.
Looking to lock it in here.
This just ain't gonna do it.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Starting to stagger a bit, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Hey, Cole, when was the last time you saw somebody win an Elimination Chamber match without getting a...
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Beautiful technique.
Oh, man,
right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Ooh, what impact.
On the move.
Picking up speed. Oh. Boom, what impact.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
The cover. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Remarkable.
Here he goes. We are moments away from the next entrant.
The Florida Keys. Boom.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, clothesline.
He might just win this thing right here.
Just as ruthless as
the shoulders are down. Easily kicks out of that one.
It's gonna take more than that.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Wheelbarrow into a
wheelbarrow neck breaker. He's back in control here.
Power bomb. His shoulders are down. This one's not over yet. And a kick out, not even close on that.
I have to put in a little more work than that.
Too soon. And there's his speed paying off.
Oof.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Not much.
Not yet. Lightning fast reflexes. Back in from the floor. Oh, he's such a tough target. DDT! This might be it!
Oh, my. He's on his heels. And at this point, how much more does he have to give?
I love it. He's taking a beating, but refusing to stay down. Sometimes when you're in a match like an Elimination Chamber, that little extra adrenaline keeps you going.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Money dodges out of the way.
When this guy...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Now he's working that exploit.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
What a face buster.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
What counter here?
Beautiful technique.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Vicious attack.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
playing off some of his speed there.
He might have it. How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it! His outlook is not good at all.
It takes a special kind of competitor to really...
Oh, nasty impact.
Can he finish the job?
He's got the shoulders down. I don't know how much more of this he can take.
Kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
This is amazing.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He can't take much more.
Oh, to tear the features clean off your face.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Incoming.
Moonsault.
He's not looking good here. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
The Elimination Chamber is not a match for the weak of heart. And I don't suspect that this punishment is much of a surprise to him. He knew exactly what he's getting into.
He's looked great up until now, and it's imperative that he doesn't lose focus and let his opponent back into this match.
When this guy's on, look out.
Boom!
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Oh, and at the back of the neck.
He's starting to feel it here.
To be expected, though. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Hey, his opponent has a pulse. Who knew?
For a while there, I thought he was in there with a tackling dummy.
He's going for it all.
Ooh, neck breaker.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Boom! We know what this means.
Lariat!
This one is over.
Can he finish him off here?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
A competitor.
Oh, right to the face.
He is a lethal weapon.
Oh, no. Inverted atomic drop. What a stomp.
Good grief.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Nailed it.
That has got to be it.
Shoulders on the mat. One, two. There's the elimination call.
What took him so long?
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
That's gonna hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Neck breaker.
The end may be near, folks. I have a feeling this isn't gonna end well for him.
I think this one's over.
Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Suplex.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. Seems perfectly logical.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Harsh impact. Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Big.
Nailed it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
He's going for the pin. One, two, and he got a near fall out of it. Wow, I am impressed. This could do it. No, holy kick out.
Wow, I thought this was over.
This power, the long distance drop.
Warm up the bus, this one is.
He goes for the cover. Two.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Beautiful technique.
Nope, reverses it. This is it.
Turns over. The sharpshooter is locked in.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
You feel the effects of a move like that for days afterward.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Boy, this has just been...
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing.
Looking for the finish.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Cross body.
He's looking at it. Is he done? And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on it.
His shoulders are down. And he doesn't stay down for long.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Too quick for him there.
He knows he's in trouble.
Yeah. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Melee! Pandemonium!
He has him right where he wants him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's almost got him.
He looks for it. Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
He finds a way to escape.
Wow. Cole, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Look at this. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Boom. Spikes him down.
Oof. Keep your eye on this one. Misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. Going all the way up.
He's calling for it.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Look out!
When this guy's on, look out.
Uh-oh, wheelbarrow into a backbreaker.
That might have done it, Cole.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
You've got to believe this one's over.
He thinks he has it.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's going to take more than that.
Oh, that hurt. Knee to the spine.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Looking for the
step through. Here we go. Sharpshooter.
This one's over, guys.
This has been a battle.
The pressure's too much. They tap.